Anyway, check out this amazing 6-10-7 split conversion I made. It simply perfect in cosmic bowling.